the second semi-final in the men's ice hockey for the first ever Winter Youth Olympic Games was between Canada and Finland. A huge number of Canadians have made the trip to Austria and were once again in good voice to support their boys. The winner of this match would face Russia in the final. The loser would play off with USA for bronze. Team USA were here to see who their opponents might be, and the Russian coaches were also taking a keen interest. Canada opened the scoring with a fine flowing move. Eric Connell and Reid Gardner linking passes before setting up Josh Carrick. Both sides then exchanged scoring chances in an open and end-to-end first period. Ryan Pion brought out the best in Finnish keeper Kaupo Kalkkonen. Adam Brooks looked set to score when set up by Reid Duke, but he couldn't finish off the chance. Finland ended the first period on level terms when Otto Nieman opened his account for the tournament. The second period saw both sides playing a tight game, with clear-cut chances few and far between. Both keepers were playing well. When Hebert Nicholas robbed the puck from Itu Soppinen, he couldn't put Canada back in front. Soppinen's part in this script wasn't finished yet, though. Perhaps keen to atone for his earlier error, the big Finn was on the end of some superb play between Mika Pitkinen and Nieminen. Finland held on for the win and go into the final to face Russia, who they defeated earlier in the competition. Canada will take on USA in the bronze medal match.
Itu, fantastic game, and for you personally to score the winning goal in it?
Yeah, I think it's my whole career, most important call. It's really magnificent feeling.
And how much are you looking forward to the final?
Of course, it's really a huge game in my career, and it's going to be a great game.
Yeah, it was a close game. We worked hard, but we couldn't seem to beat them.
How much have you enjoyed this Olympic experience?
Oh, it's been a great experience for everyone here. I met a lot of new people, and no, it's just been a great time. I've had a lot of fun.
You've had some great support as well.
Yeah, a lot of support. All the fans out there. It's a great atmosphere to play in front of it, and I had a great time.
And you've still got plenty to play for as well. The bronze medal, that'll be wonderful to take home with you.
Yeah, it'll be a great... the bronze medal, I think we're up against USA. It's going to be a good game, and we're going to hopefully come out with the win.